It is Memorial Day weekend, and we want to do a remembrance. This doesn't mean you got to stand at attention, but by golly, this is for our veterans. If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. Minnesota, to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains to Texas, see the shining sea, Detroit down to Houston, New York to LA. Well, there's pride in every American heart. Yes, indeed. That's what it's really all about.